B-Monster Laboratory here. Today's video is going to be a beginner's guide on how to control these LEDs using Arduino IDE. I hope this video is going to be useful to you. Today we're going to show you a couple of different LED blinking patterns and a couple of different ways that you can set that up to get you started. Let's begin. Today we're going to be using some resistors. I have 220 ohm resistors here. I also have some male-to-male jumper wires. Use some of those, and then some LEDs. If you're brand new, I recommend you get some of these LEDs off the internet, whether it's Amazon or wherever. There's a whole bunch. They're fairly cheap. If you burn them out, not a big deal. It's a process of learning. And we'll be using a microcontroller. I'll be using the Elegoo Mega. Our setup is going to remain the same throughout the entire video. We'll just alter the code to get different patterns for the LED lights. Here I have 10 LED lights connected to a 220 ohm resistor for each LED. And each LED is also connected to pulse width modulation, and that is pin 3 through pin 12. And then this here is a ground pin. The reason I'm using the Elegoo Mega is because of the Arduino boards, it has the most PWM, the pulse width modulation pins. And the reason I want PWM pins is because I'm going to do some LED fading as one of the patterns I'm going to use. If you do need more PWM pins than the Mega board offers here, you can purchase breakout boards with significantly more pulse width modulation. So you want to check those out. I know Adafruit does sell them, as well as some other generic names that you can purchase on Amazon or eBay. This is the part of the video where I show you six different patterns. I include the code for the pattern and what the pattern looks like with the LED. As a beginner, I'd encourage you to change the numbers and the order in which the lights light up, just to see how that affects your LED setup. As you can see, I've given each pattern a different name, and that's just for quick reference. That is how I named the file that I have, and the code and the patterns will be posted on Facebook, on the Facebook channel page. But if you don't do Facebook, maybe I can email them to you. Just let me know. Thank you. Well, that's all I've got for today. As always, thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you again very soon.